Just into our newsroom at 5:04, Lake City police have announced the arrest of a murder suspect. Damien Muldrow, known as D-Man, was wanted in connection with the February 20th shooting on Lassie Street that killed Jeremy McMillan. Muldrow was arrested today by the U.S. Marshals Service. Police have released few other details about that shooting.